Okay, so you know what? Just got back from work dan hari ini adalah second last day sebelum tamatnya penggambaran Angkara Cinta. It's really depressing. I do not want it to end, but well, that's life. Every beginning has an ending. But I just wanted to say that the beginning was great, amazing. I've met the greatest people in my life that I want to keep, that I want to cherish my whole life, that I want to love. Yeah, it's a great ending too. Tak sangka pula kita orang manage to pull it off. Shoot, nak dekat setahun ni. Rindu pula. When we watch back, bila tak adalah we but Han personally lah, kadang-kadang bila tengok gambar dekat dalam handphone tu, dia tengok balik gambar ataupun dia tengok balik footage-footage lama yang kita shoot. Wow, benda ni kita shoot last year tu. Yeah, I don't know, I'm blabbering but I just want to rant my emotions up because I cannot, guys, I cannot. Kesedihan guys. But anyways, I just want to say to everyone that's watching this video, thank you very much for supporting drama Angkara Cinta from the beginning until the end. Sebenarnya bila Han dapat tanggungjawab dapat naskah Angkara Cinta ni, I am very scared. I can say I feel like shitting my pants sebab tanggungjawab dia sangat-sangat besar. Episode pun panjang, watak pun berat. Being able to see the outcome today, it's really mind-blowing. It's really overwhelming. Again, like I said, I don't like say goodbye. So, to team, Han doakan semoga kita dipanjangkan jodoh untuk bekerja dekat dalam industri ni. You, yes, you. I love you with all of my heart and soul. I am going to see you soon. Take care, everybody. And Assalamualaikum.